destroy their way out of trouble here. What a move!
No doubt about it, Scotty. We've got strategies in play.
Look at this! It's a trap!
We'll be right back. You can give a man a gun and make him your weapon. But some men, even unarmed, are like the edge of a knife. You must learn to wield them, to sheathe them when you need. Never forget, caution is prudent. Knives are razor sharp. Sometimes you need to help discriminate friend from foe.
I was attacked while on a job. I got hit in the head, and when I woke up, I was in almost nothing but my birthday suit.
Got nowhere to go back to, Herman.
over and out.
A couple of months ago, I couldn't even imagine that I would end up here and all this would happen to me. This freaking island can wipe out all of humanity. And I'm here to make things right. But first, it's time for dinner. What a mess. I hope there's finally something fresh on the menu tonight. Let there be light. And here come the first customers. Enjoy your meal. So, how do I start my day on the island? Just like any other normal person does. I love the smell of the forest in the morning. Nothing invigorates you better than a jog in the fresh air. Living my best life. On my way, I stop for groceries. A hearty and balanced breakfast is the foundation of a productive day. Usually, the selection is not too diverse, but sometimes you come across real delicacies. By the way, I cook breakfast for myself. I have to improvise, but it always turns out finger-licking good. Afterwards, I drive to work. You have no idea how wonderful life is without traffic jams. There, I do my routine stuff. Trying my best not to get into any trouble. Finally, I'm home. You know, this is the only place where I truly feel safe. Sometimes I overdo it a bit, and then I need a small repair on myself. My insurance is expired, but the service here is not the best either. The day is coming to an end, and my faithful yellow friend and I are heading out to grab dinner. And here we are. The next link in this crazy food chain. Who's next?
What do you think the Nazis are doing all the way out here anyway? Don't they? What the hell was that?
Against all odds.